Yo, welcome viewers. Here's part 21 of my artful walkthrough. So,
welcome.
Let's talk to the merchant.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Last part we used our rocket launcher. So we need to get another one. Let's see how it's in there. Zombies ahead, but it's kind of whatever. This time your weapons upgraded are like pretty easy to defeat now.
Un forastero!
Come on, what the hell? You got back up too quick. I was planning to kick you.
Un forastero!
Why is no music when you're grabbing? Yeah, your upgraded weapons, you guys are pushovers now. Except when they do that, what the fuck? Never flanked me before. Times easier than the Luminados in the castle. Let's look around for this treasure. Flash grenade. Come on. Some money. Before I go, I think I may have got one or two treasures behind. Just check. Nope, not here. There's one. I think that's all. Something there. Well, shotgun. This one. All right. I think that's everything you can get. Head on down that this tunnel. plastic.
Agárralo! ¡Un forastero! ¡Un forastero!
Give up,
Cinder. What the hell?
There he is. Oh, okay, I see. Shoot it though. Okay.
Thank you.
freaking train wheel, whatever it's called. Okay, whatever. We got through it, and we got a bunch of cash out of here. For the upgrader too. Go back and talk to the merchant, because I need some ammo for my shotgun.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Tuna, not upgrade.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Let's see here.
Come back any time.
Oh man, now I'm light on health. Well, actually, I got 2 for save, so it should be fine. Just light on shotgun ammo now. Still a decent on pistol ammo and TMP.
Fine.
And I'll just save that. Just in case. Something goes wrong. Chapter? Yeah, it does. We didn't need to say it back there, actually. Alright, that completes part 21 of my RE4 walkthrough. So now we are entering to chapter 4-4, since we ended chapter 4-3. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next part, and have a good one.